couple of months ago, there was this idea that we should visit the countries and communities in the Balkans and neighboring countries and see how the communities are going, because we have mature communities in these countries, yet not so many chapters. The chapters are local Wikimedia organizations. And we thought that we would visit, we would see what's happening in the community and provide any help, advice we can offer and learn the situation. So the idea is that I'm here today, and on Sunday, Tim Chen, the chairman of the Wikimedia Foundation's Board of Trustees, will join us. As I said, we are here to learn and to offer advice, but we are not here to push you in any direction. Therefore, that's the reason I didn't prepare any big slides and presentations to convince you that you should follow local organizations. I'm convinced that having local meetups and some offline activity helps the community and it can have a positive effect on Wikipedia. Local organizations have done wonderful things in countries. They have organized picture competitions where thousands of people have contributed, and that thousands of, or even hundreds of thousands of pictures have been contributed to the Wikimedia Commons site that Yaren just showed you. But they also had university projects where students were editing Wikipedia, competitions that improved the quality of certain Wikipedia articles or created even new ones, parties for Wikipedians. So that's the reason I think there's great potential, but even if they do just meetups, that's a good thing for a community, for a healthy community. As I say, I haven't prepared some dashing slides, but I'm here to observe and to answer any questions you may have. So please feel free to use this opportunity. I will be here until Sunday if you have questions.